I would like to talk about rainwater harvesting. We get 3.5 meters of rainfall in Goa, which is quite very high. But I don't think we use this rainfall to the extent we can use it. So maybe this can be done with rainwater harvesting. All you need will be a tank at your house, and you can use this rainwater which is collected for flushing toilets, for washing clothes, for watering your plants, and reduce the use of the fresh water which comes from the dams or the OPA waterworks which we have.
Yeah, I would like to talk on how can hotels be made eco-friendly. Not just by showing a landscape or something, that doesn't mean eco-friendly. But because some of the hotels, they usually say it's eco-friendly, but then it's just they don't actually follow the metals internally. Secondly is whatever laundry you use, it should be made like, if you are not, there should be cards in every room which says that if you don't want to change your towel or if you don't want to change your beds or something, a bedding, you should always mention that. I mean, you should always turn over the card or something like that, so that you don't waste water also for the laundry. Okay, the waste water from the toilets, the bathrooms can be treated, and they can be used as irrigation for your for the landscape, for the plants and all.